This is a jewelry box. It came with a note inside from the estate sale that I got it at that said it was bought in the 1960s in Chinatown of San Francisco. It's got some cool artwork on the top of it. A little bit of damage down here with some of the black getting chipped off a little bit at the bottom, but overall it's in nice shape. I wanted you to be able to hear the music that it plays. So it still has the key that locks the jewelry box. And the music player.